NCERT solutions at your fingertips. Today we are going to do Chapter 2, Nutrition in Animals, Class 7, Science. The main topics of this chapter are digestion in humans, digestion in grass-eating animals, feeding and digestion in amoeba. Let's begin with the question answers. Question number 1. Fill in the blanks. A. The main steps of nutrition in humans are ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation, and digestion. B. The largest gland in the human body is liver. C. The stomach releases hydrochloric acid and DASH juices which act on food. The answer is digestive. D. The inner wall of the small intestine has many finger-like outgrowths called villi. E. Amoeba digest its food in the food vacuole. Question number 2. Mark T if the statement is true and F if it is false. A. Digestion of starch start in the stomach. The statement is false. B. The tongue helps in mixing food with saliva. The statement is true. C. The gallbladder temporarily stores bile. The statement is true. D. The ruminants bring back swallowed grass into their mouth and chew it for some time. The statement is true. Question number 3. Tick right mark the correct answer in each of the following. A. Fat is completely digested in the stomach, mouth, small intestine, large intestine. The correct statement is small intestine. B. Water from the undigested food is absorbed mainly in the stomach, food pipe, small intestine, large intestine. The correct statement is large intestine. Question 4. Match the items of column 1 with those given in column 2. Answer: column 1, column 2. Food components, products of digestion, carbohydrates, sugar, proteins, amino acids, fats, fatty acid and glycerol. Question 5. What are villi? What is their location and function? Answer: the inner wall of the small intestine have thousands of finger-like outgrowth. These are called villi. The villi increase the surface area for absorption of the digested food. Question number 6. Where is bile produced? Which component of the food does it help to digest? Answer: bile is produced in liver. Bile is stored in a sac called the gallbladder. The bile plays an important role in digestion of fats. Question number 7. Name the type of carbohydrate that can be digested by ruminants but not by humans. Give the reason also. Answer: cellulose is the carbohydrate that can be digested by ruminants. Ruminants have large sac-like structure called cecum between the esophagus and the small intestine. The cellulose of the food is digested here by the action of certain bacteria which are not present in humans. Question number 8. Why do we get instant energy from glucose? Answer: glucose is the simplest form of carbohydrates. It easily gets absorbed by the blood and gives instant energy. Question number 9. Which part of the digestive canal is involved in number 1. Absorption of food? Answer: small intestine. 2. Chewing of food? Answer: buccal cavity. 3. Killing of bacteria? Answer: stomach. 4. Complete digestion of food? Answer: small intestine. 5. Formation of feces? Answer: large intestine. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, राइट वन सिमिलैरिटी एंड वन डिफरेंस बिटवीन द न्यूट्रिशन इन अमीबा एंड ह्यूमन बींग्स। आंसर, सिमिलैरिटी। बोथ अमीबा एंड ह्यूमन बींग्स नीड डाइजेस्टिव जूसेस फॉर द डाइजेशन ऑफ फूड। डिफरेंस, ह्यूमंस इनटेक फूड थ्रू बकल कैविटी, अमीबा इंजेस्टेड इट्स फूड विद द हेल्प ऑफ इट्स फॉल्स फीट और स्यूडोपोडिया। क्वेश्चन 11, मैच द आइटम्स ऑफ कॉलम 1 विद सुटेबल आइटम्स इन कॉलम 2। आंसर, ए सैलिवरी ग्लैंड, सलाइवा सेक्रेशन, स्टमक एसिड रिलीज, लीवर, बाइल जूस सेक्रेशन, रेक्टम, स्टोरेज ऑफ अनडाइजेस्टेड फूड, स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन, डाइजेशन इज कंप्लीटेड, लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन, एब्जॉर्प्शन ऑफ वाटर। क्वेश्चन 12, लेबल फिगर ऑफ द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम। आंसर, द लेबल डायग्राम इज शोन इन द स्क्रीन। क्वेश्चन 13, कैन वी सर्वाइव ओनली ऑन रॉ लीफी वेजिटेबल एंड ग्रास डिस्कस। आंसर, नो, वी कैन नॉट सर्वाइव ओनली ऑन रॉ लीफी वेजिटेबल्स एंड ग्रास बिकॉज दीज आर रिच इन सेल्यूलोज विच कैन नॉट बी डाइजेस्टेड बाई ह्यूमन्स ड्यू टू एब्सेंस ऑफ सेल्यूलोज डाइजेस्टिंग बैक्टीरिया एंड एंजाइम्स इन अवर बॉडी। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग द वीडियो टिल एंड।